Are you okay today? I hope so. You meet me again with me, bro Nender.
No matter how fast you are,
I am not too big compared to you.
No one outruns their past.
I am more easy, you trying your best to become me.
And mine just caught up to me. Been a long time, Dom.
This time, we are talking about movies. There are a lot of kinds of movies that we can watch, such comedy, romance, action, adventure, and horror. I enjoy watching horror movies. I've watched a lot of Indonesian and Western horror movies. They were nice to watch. Watching horror movies sometimes makes me afraid and my heart beats faster. I like Indonesian horror movies a lot, and my favorite horror movie is Sundel Bolong. It's a very famous horror movie in Indonesia. I'd like to tell you about my favorite horror movie. I like a horror movie, and one of Indonesian horror movies that I like is Sundel Bolong. It's one of the best Indonesian horror movies. It was directed by Siswara Gautama Putra and starred by Suzana and Perry Prima. The story was about a beautiful slut who was played by Suzana as Alicia. Alicia's life totally changed after getting married with Barry Prima as Hendarto, and they lived happily. Their happiness can't stay longer because Hendarto had to go to a foreign country for a few months, and Alicia had to live with her housemate only. The news that Alicia didn't join her husband to the foreign country came to the Alicia's former pimp and the male masseurs. They tried to get Alicia to come back to the brothel and become slut again, but she refused it. It made the former pimp and the male masseurs angry. One of the male masseurs named Rudy and the former pimp planned to kidnap Alicia. They made some people kidnap Alicia and rape her. It made Alicia get pregnant. She felt very sad and down. She didn't want her husband to know what had happened to her, but she didn't know what to say and do. It made her feel desperate and decided to suicide. Because of it, she became a Sundel Bolong in the form of a long-haired woman and long white dress with a hole on her back. The Sundel Bolong wanted to revenge and hunt people who had taken her life. When Hendarto came back from the foreign country, he didn't know what had happened to his wife. But finally, he knew that his wife had died and become the Sundel Bolong. After the Sundel Bolong had taken revenge and killed people who had made her suicide, the Sundel Bolong met her husband and asked sorry for everything. And then she returned back to her grave and rested in a peace. It's about my favorite movie, Sundel Bolong. Thank you for watching and see you on the next lesson.